Don't you know I'm an artist on my board? I'm scared of my bullshit.
Listen up, ladies.
I got a mystery for you. I'm going home early.
Talk to my agent. She said it's really good for my career to, you know, look more hardcore.
Shickler! That's more like it. Okay, then. We're here today to discuss the fundamentals of Thrasher Magazine's 2004 King of the Road. Possibly the most grueling test of onboard essentials since Don Fisher's fateful tail drop into the mighty Buddha Buddha wall of yesteryear.
Who?
Sherm Rogers! You just made my list, young man.
Ow.
Anyone else? Okay then, here's the game plan. You've got four teams, each with five premier skateboard athletes, one photographer, one video man, and one team manager. You've got 2 weeks to hustle across this great land of ours where you'll earn points by 1, doing tricks in the book, 2, doing challenges in certain cities on the way, 3, doing other unorthodox challenges that I just cannot support.
Like this, coach?
Howard, don't let your mama see you like that. 4, picking up your mystery guest. It could be Harold Hunter. It could be Christian Hossoy. That's why they call it a goddamn mystery. 5, competing in that crackpot Jake Phelps Carbondale Run competition. And 6, competing with their skate movies to do the highest, longest, and gnarliest maneuvers they can muster.
Yes!
Yeah!
Booyah!
The winning team will receive the cash, the trophy, the cover, and the chance to defend the title in 2005. And remember, keep those teenage girls out of the van. Red curbs do not need wax. And those promo boards are for the kids, not to buy your marijuana. Now get out there and get boarding!
Go clubbing with A-Man.
All right, let's do it.
Do a double routine at the harsh banks to curb spot. Get a piggyback ride from a gay man in South Beach.
This year's 1954.
How do you feel about me making out with your mom? Does that cancel anything between me and you happening ever? Ever?
Rare.
Yeah, I can verify
wait.
That.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that
wait,
counted.
Wait, we're fucking up.
That fucking counted. I just documented it.
Thrasher is the magazine. King of the Road is the tour. And these are all professional skaters.
Almost skateboards.
For what?
Almost skateboards.
Welcome to Philadelphia.
Where are we at? We're downtown Chicago. It's 4:46 in the morning. We've been driving on the highway to hell.
Sidewalk, ice cream, Utah, Centaur, Psyops, Focus.
dropped. Can't train now, but I'm so shot. Bells, bits, emails, no talk. Spiking hammer, so long.
Challenges. This is the team girl room. Do doubles on the KC DC mini ramp with a real New Yorker. Skate the big rail at Brooklyn Banks and find Sal Barbier and find out the top five reasons LA is better than New York.
Well, the dog parks are a lot bigger. You can find Mike Burnett filming Dave Mayhew every day. The Beverly Center, the clubs. I've never seen clubs that good. Five is
First trick, this is the first thing we're going to count is switch heel foot big spin. I'm going to try to do that in the hotel room.
Oh, wow. Sorry, we were trying to film a trick for this conversation.
Yes, this is the commissioner.
Oh, we had our permit. They didn't tell you when you checked in?
No.
I have to kiss him in all different age ranges.
Oh. All right.
I took one for the team. I made out with the wrong girl. She's not even old enough.
Then I can't do this. This is terrible.
One left to do here. I really need you guys to get behind the team. It's highly important. It's 20 points. You can't go home short 20 points. We need this, guys. Can you do it? Can you do it?
I mean,
can
you do it?
Yeah,
yeah.
Now get out there and do it!
Alright, do it!
Oh, God. We did it. Oh! Phelps, if you hate on that, that tape on your glasses.
Delight. We just landed in West Palm Beach, Florida. All our luggage is lost. Two people carried their boards on with them, so we have two skateboards between all eight of us. So, and their luggage we won't get for 2 days. So it gets interesting.
Skate Kona with Mike Peterson.
This is Mike Peterson and you're at Kona.
One person must drop in on Kona's big tombstone.
I used to live in a cold house, but then you came.
talking race, found the big snake around the last place. Why is Kona dogs for everyone?
Alright.
He took half his per diem.
There's the hitchhiker.
Hey, you need a ride?
Huh?
You need a ride?
Yeah.
Where you headed?
Downtown.
We don't know if we're going that way. We're at least going 5 miles this way.
That'll work.
That's me.
Trying to barefoot frontside boardside this rail. I'm getting beat to a pulp. These guys are gonna try 13 13s. 13 tricks down 13. August 15th, we just got our bags. Now we got underwear and boards. Birmingham and wants to make out. Tommy, get the caterpillar warmed up.
Yeah, is that it?
No, that's not a make out.
Man, we gotta fucking make out. He's got a boyfriend, dude. I'm not gonna make out. Woo! All right.
We're here in Birmingham, Alabama.
50-50 something with Ben Gilly.
He flipped the double set. Carol 360 clip. Everyone trails out the ghetto banks.
Minneapolis, gonna pick up Seth.
Seth?
We're now at Pillsbury Center, downtown Minneapolis, or do a trick off the beat.
Team Girl Milwaukee Challenges. Go on the Miller Brewery Tour.
Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. A lot of Budweiser guys in here, but we'll sacrifice, you know? Ride the trannies under the Hone Bridge at the Summer Fair. And last but not least, ollie over the rail into the bank in front of the Sherman School.
Wow.
You think those other ones are good?
Oh, we got it! Go.
Zoom in there. Zoom in there.
Slow down, Sam. Slow down.
We're on our way out. This is our last challenge. Milwaukee Brewery Tour at the Miller Factory.
Skate the black 12-stair rail from Cardiel's We Run Ting's anti-hero ad. Skate a skate-proof skate spot.
Build a three-man skateboard.
With
three men riding it. Jump a three-stair.
Ooh, I can't wait.
All right, I think we can get this tonight.
Get bird juice.
We're on the road to Kansas City right now.
And we're driving to Denver to pick up our mystery guests.
What are we supposed to do?
Yeah.
Jason Jesse didn't come, and he sent Peter. We got problems.
Dude, Santa Cruz is so fucking cool.
We're gonna get Frosty off the roof of the van for our 50.
There's a real team right there. They just rolled up on us, but Eric had to show them what we just did, so.
In their fucking faces, though. Let's get the fuck out of here.
As you know, our mystery guest, Jason Jesse, couldn't make it, and Jake Phelps has told us that we have a substitute for Jason Jesse for our mystery guest.
And that is?
The Vertical Vampire.
No way!
All right.
team real here in Reno.
Build a three-man skateboard with three men riding it. Jump a three stair. Two dudes kickflip the world's smallest double set on ULV. Skate, skate-proof spot.
Skate the 13th stair at Skyline High. Build a three-man skateboard with three men riding it.
Jump a three-stair.
Skate a skate-proof spot.
Too bad that ain't on the list.
Thank you.
What do we got, Darren?
It says pump iron, skate ditch, it's Rocky Morton. Do a line over the Nicole and hip involving everyone. Wade's Bar. We're in Albuquerque, New Mexico, and we've got a bunch of tricks to do here. We're going to a pool that we don't know what it looks like, and we need a backside rolling. How do we go about that?
Right out of the gate, right out of the car, no warm-ups. Straight forward.
Straight forward.
Yeah, straight forward.
Roger that, roger that. All right, well, you get back to work, and we'll let you know how that goes. Over.
Rob's pool in Albuquerque, drained it, had a great time, filled out the spade, and most of all, had a great time.
That's a complete page, bitches.
This means we're back in college.
Team Boise challenges, Gershon tribute. Skate the park under the bridge wearing a sweatsuit and sweatbands until you sweat as much as Gershon. Go tubing on the Boise River. Build a special tube setup for your beer cooler. Skate the Hubba Ledge that Josh Harmony crooked grinded in his Thrasher interview.
Yeah, sell it. Have your life back. That's how it works.
Thanks, Burnett.
Hey, we'd like to thank everybody here for coming to help us end King of the Road.
It was obviously the gnarliest thing that's happened in skateboarding in the last 3 days.
The names of the team were Almost, Girl, Real, and Zero. Those were all the teams that we picked, and they, believe it, they all came through in fine colors. In fourth place, with a total of 3,000 points, is the team that was the champion last year, the Deluxe team. Yeah, a round of applause for the Deluxe team. The third place team with a total of 3,080 points is the Almost skateboard team. The second place team with a total of 3,750 points is the Girl team.
Oh.
And in first place,
Jamie Thomas,
the Willie Nelson of skateboarding, Jamie Thomas, Chris Cole, the Eagle. Would you please come up here and join me on top of the van? Yeah, seriously, for the Girl team, those guys, unbelievable. Eric Costin, Mike Carroll, Ryan Howard.
Good looking folks, you know what I'm saying? I wish the ladies was around, hey, you know?